Oregon Riley shoots, whistle that just wide. Flip back in front by Bunting. He might have been the most intimidating defenseman in the Ontario Hockey League last year. Marner for Bunting, back in front for Nylander, scores! Tremendous puck move by Toronto on the power play. And Nylander fires it home to make it 1-0.
Well, I guess they are in midseason form, and John Tavares who, because that was fantastic. What a sequence. Almost a full 2 minutes in the offensive zone, making all kinds of plays. The motion and the interplay between Matthews, Marner, and Nylander, the field's right there. What a nice feed for a lefty in Bunting to get that back across in front of the net. It's not an easy pass to make. You gotta fly your body out of the way. And then the crossbody one-timer, drop to a knee, get it up and over. So the newest member of the first unit is Michael Bunting. So he's in front of the net, rebound, screen tip. So he's battling Jack Eye the whole sequence, pushing, shoving, slashing. And then watch, not the pass, watch after the goal. Yep. Little chit-chat, preseason style from Michael Bunting. That's what you get for running me. I'll put one in the back of the net, then you'll hear about it. And Jack Eye won't care. He'll keep running them all game.
Bunting doesn't have many unexpressed thoughts on the ice.
That's part of why teammates love him.